keeper.
John, change his mind.
Look up right there, stop. Don't come up so high with the rod. Just remember the short stick. There you go, keep going.
Back
there you go,
reel on him.
Over
here. Come on.
I got a left.
Reel. Come on.
My left
bicep. Reel. I'm going with him. Don't worry about them. They'll get the back reel. Let me catch up with him. I don't think it's that big. I think it's going to have a nice size.
Hey, John, look at me a happy laugh look.
Because you were lifting that fish. You lifted him right
Yeah,
up.
You're lifting.
Yeah, hang tough, Dad. You almost got him in.
Yeah, almost.
Maybe not.
Okay, I'm gonna put the back brace on.
Okay. Look at that picture. Pure love.
Pure love, bud.
Yeah, it locked in. Keep going on him. Don't let him rest. I'm getting down by these anchor ropes. You gotta give it everything you got. We gotta switch some sides here. I gotta get some weight on this side.
We're locked in, pal. Found it. Now we're gonna go inside.
Over here.
Now the opposite side.
It's alright. I get it.
I don't
know, when I came up over there, I did. I thought maybe get up just to keep running. Yeah, start head shaking. Coming.
The way they've been fighting today might be.
Uh-oh. Broke off.
Get something down there.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Down below,
it
didn't
look
like. Oh, Frank just went down. I don't think anybody else down there knows what they're doing. You have Chad?
No.
You want one?
Sure.
I got a couple here. One.
sir.
Daddy, hook chair?
No.
Okay. Hurt a little bit. Across the front and I'll grab it. Don't attempt.
I want one lamb.
Oh, okay.
There's three in here. Just take two of them. What are you catching these on?
Yeah, I'm just out.
Oh, you're out. Oh, okay.
Belly. That's all I'm using.
You can give me the whole
calf. Yeah. Only one fish so far in my
thing. Oh, no shit.
That one jumped three times.
Okay.
What do
you think?
Morning, huh?
9-footer.
That was tough right. Fish and the one yesterday.
Yeah,
it really was.
I think you need it more than I do. That's sure shit like one
Wow.
Have a good day.
Yeah.
Put it around the neck, Larry.
Lock them out, John! Turn around sideways, Kelly, so we can film me. You can.
I am.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, he's taking line.
Good sized fish.
Yeah, he's really going to be a pretty good fish.
This might be the biggest one of the day, John.
No, he's not the biggest.
Get him out of the water, Dan.
This might be a keeper, John.
Maybe.
Get
that
him out.
Would be the biggest.
I don't think he's a pretty big fish.
We'll see if he's a keeper. Them look like them fish just got up here. You see that when we picked that? It looks like it just got here.
Come on, don't stop.
Don't quit on us, John.
I ain't quitting, buddy.
Reel. You knocked it out, John. Reel. Come on, don't quit. There you go.
Down to the water.
You got him done.
Hold on, I'm going to spin around. See, when you hold it straight out, then I can go either way around you and I can see where you're going.
Put your anchor up behind you here a little bit.
Yeah.
I think he's getting bigger, John.
He's just
would
got
you
a
like
bigger.
A chair?
No. Okay. No. I'm good shape.
Okay, reel him down, John. What a macho man, this one.
Get him out of the water. He's already been up and he's fighting him all over again.
Yeah.
There you go.
Bring him up. Bring him up. Bring him up. Bring him up. Stand up.
Get back. Go back. Big old fat cow.
8 feet.
Is that fish that long?
Give it to you.